Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. Hope you were able to enjoy the beautiful weather that we've seen so far this weekend. Heading into early Sunday, those low temperatures waking up first thing will mainly be in the mid to upper 40s with some spots close to 50 degrees. A little bit of differences in those temperatures depending on where the cloud cover is and where we're seeing those clear skies. Sunday throughout the day, we do get back into some sunshine, especially the further south and west you are, but notice temperatures will climb back towards the low 60s. As opposed to the 70s that we saw on Saturday. So not quite as warm, but still above normal and still very pleasant for this time of year. So here's the storm tracker as we head into early Sunday. Notice those clouds hanging on pretty tightly across the northern half of the state. That's thanks to a frontal boundary that's going to be draped across our area as we head through the day Sunday. Notice the clear skies further south and west. But through the day, that boundary actually lifts back northward. It allows for clearing, so sunshine across the area. But along the coast, we may actually see some fog developing Sunday night into early Monday. But Monday overall, going to be another bright and sunny day. Same thing on Tuesday. We see another day filled with sunshine and warm temperatures again. In fact, Tuesday, we could come close to that 70 degree mark once more. Rain chances, you'll notice we increase as we head towards the middle of the week by Wednesday for Veterans Day. That's our next best chance at some showers at this point. It does look like a late Wednesday into early Thursday type of timing in terms of seeing that shower activity. You'll also notice that the end of next week will be much cooler than what we've seen these past couple of days, but it'll be seasonable. That normal high, only 51 degrees, and we'll be right around that mark by the time we reach next weekend.